My name is Comrade Sonny Ofehe, an environmental and human rights activist from the Niger Delta. The Niger Delta is an oil-producing region of Nigeria. Despite the huge oil reserve, the people suffer from environmental damages resulting from oil extraction by the oil multinational companies. In 2009, I visited the communities around the two biggest deep-sea offshore oil drilling platforms. Unfortunately, the people living in those communities have no schools, electricity, and the worst situation is that they have no clean pipe-borne water. During my visit in 2009, as you can see from this video I recorded, the whole communities drink from this patched, improvised water well containing bad, unhygienic water.
Look at the water we are drinking. See my stomach. And the water we drink with this, they could not help us. Every small houses for town, now they use tap, they make free clean water, now they drink. But look at me, chief, a high chief, they drink this water. Every day at the porch, every day at the porch. If you see my porch, we now go run away from this place. It's caused by this water. So we could not come. All of us now join together, come and help us for this. Look at the place now, no block building, nothing. Look at this. This is the houses. But we are host community to so many oil companies, uncountable companies, operating in our territory. Nothing. Look at the community. Take all the whole of this community and go and tell them. This is why we are suffering for. Look at the highness. Yeah, nothing. Bilabri community. This is Bilabri community.
Dodo River.
Wish you people know better. This is Dodo River, Bilabri community. Bilabri 1. We have Bilabri 2 there. And there are so other communities. We are dying.
Unfortunately, Chief Dixon Seidi died this year, 2017, at the age of 56, after a brief illness. No one is certain if his death is connected to having drank this terrible water since he was born. May his soul rest in perfect peace. In 2014, when we visited again to observe this condition of the people, it was sad to also realize that after 5 years, the situation hasn't even changed. The traditional ruler couldn't hide his anger and frustration when he told us about the neglect of the people by the government and the oil companies.
I don't know what they are telling you people at Nandala. Shell is doing nothing to this community. Nothing.
Something so stupid and terrible and terrible and terrible, oh, so terrible. Oh, well, I know if it's real, how would I know?
So is this the water the community drinks from?
Yes. Yes. And you see see some of the children walking inside it. And those are what they call frogs and toads.
Okay.
Born inside.
The same water they're drinking.
The same water there. They would drink from the same water.
The government and the multinational oil companies must ensure that the people living around the area of business must get the simple basic things of life, which must include clean water.